Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Ogmen. How it's possible to renew their employment authorization card or employment authorization document. If you are still eligible to, you know, for employment authorization, and if your employment authorization card will expire or will be expiring, then yes, you have to file actually renewal application with the USCIS to be able to renew your application.